Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. Bollywood Family Connection. Everybody is related to everybody in Bollywood. And yes, Bollywood is one big family, literally. Actress Shantipriya is related to the legendary V.Shantaram. Let's know how. The famous South Indian actress Shantipriya was married to Siddharth Ray. Siddharth Ray is an actor who was seen in the 1992 film Vansh. He's the same actor whose love interest was Kajol in the film Bazigar. Now, how is Shantipriya related to V.Shantaram? Let's know. Siddharth Ray's mother, Charushila Ray, was the daughter of V.Shantaram by his first wife, Vimla Shantaram. This makes Siddharth Ray the grandson of the legendary V.Shantaram. Now, because Shantipriya was married to Siddharth Ray, she automatically gets connected to V.Shantaram. And this forms a further connection with popular TV host Durga Jasraj, who is the daughter of Hindustani vocalist Pandit Jasraj. Her mother is Madhura Jasraj, who is the daughter of V.Shantaram. So, this connects her to actor Siddharth Ray. Durga Jasraj is the daughter of Madhura Jasraj, who is the daughter of V.Shantaram from his second wife. This connection makes Shantipriya the bhabhi of Durga Jasraj. Just like this, there are many Bollywood family connections, and we will bring them to you.